Now all the news in the Midlands Today with Nick Owen and Sue Beardsmore.
Hello, welcome to Midlands Today.
In the programme tonight, hospital patients campaign to end the waiting list lottery in the Midlands.
Was he victimised? The prison officer who says he was sacked for being a transvestite.
Gotcha, the sniffer dog who didn't lose the scent, even underwater.
And the lineup of sporting stars hoping to inspire the next generation. Good evening.